When you get to the Q&A section of your presentation and somebody asks you a question, it's very important that you repeat the question so that everyone in the audience hears the question before you launch into your answer.